Oh, well. Afternoon. 3 o'clock. We've done nothing except enjoy the day for the most part. And now it's time to go do legs. So, that's what we're going to do. We're going to go do legs. Part of me was going to be super petty and do this in like a full-on Sam Sulek style hat, microphone right here, explain everything, why I want to do it this way, why I want to do it that way, talk the whole way to the gym, you know, do a full-on like pump check when I'm done. But I'm not. My petty level is not that high today. So we're just gonna go to the gym and then find something to go do for a little while afterwards before I go home. Just to get out for a little bit. We're going on, but this is Sunday the 7th. So we're at the first official full week of no alcohol. And I've done this before. It doesn't bother me. But it's week one down. It's usually the hardest. So I may go to the bar after the gym and just sit and hang out and drink water, because I still like going and talking to people and, you know, seeing my acquaintances. But, you know, it'll just be water or maybe a Red Bull. So, we will find out. I may go to Sidebar since I'm not drinking. I know everybody there and it can be a, you know, at least a little chill spot, and they close early. So, I don't know. You guys will find out about as soon as I do. So, we're going to the gym. I'll see you there.
Thank you. heavy today.
shit. Well, that's it. That's like that. That's all you get. Honestly, for as short of a leg day, it's actually really good. My legs feel good. My quads definitely feel it. My hamstrings, not so much, but the last few times I've gone pretty hamstring dominant on the workouts. So today I went way more quad dominant. So, but good stretch with the RDLs at the very end that you got that I didn't record just because I got to chit chatting and forgot to push the button. So I'm gonna go run around and see some of my peeps that I haven't seen in a little bit, and go home in a couple hours. Go to Sidebar, hang out. I think AJ is working. Go hang out with AJ for a little bit and enjoy me some ice cold water since we quit drinking. Like I said, the first week's the hardest one for me, especially if I'm at a bar. You know, I haven't quite got my self-control together at that point, so I usually cave and at least take a shot or have a beer or something. But honestly, I don't even want to drink. I just don't want to be at home. You know, I've been pretty much at home all weekend except for the gym. So I just want to get out and about and see people. It's bright. My sunglasses are right there. Oh, somebody's sleeping on the porch of the no trespassing house. I don't know. Maybe you guys will get a check-in at the bar. You guys can see that I'm not drinking. I know you guys don't have any faith in me. It's okay. Or maybe you do. I don't know. But, yep. That's what's gonna happen, so.